Okay, back again to me, Sword and Sword, and now we are going to continue the Tomb Raider and Game of the Year edition. Well, so after we get captured by, we don't know who they are. For now, let's just call them bandits. We escape them and then we meet Roth, but his leg have been eaten by some wolves. And now we're going to get it back. Some items left by Roth. We're going to get them. So let's go. Oke, balik lagi ya. Kita lanjutin kembali Tomb Raider-nya. Ini perjalanan Lara Croft. Ini sekarang kita akan, aduh kasihan ini si Roth. Waduh, lihat itu kakinya udah dimakan-makan sama serigala. Aduh, sedih mas. Oke, ini langsung aja deh. Biar durasi 1 jam terlihat banyak. Untuk pertama-tama, tapi ini hujan ya. Pintar. Nah, umurnya bisa anti hujan umur. Lah. Langsung mati. Dan senjata langsung mati. Kita belum bisa narik-narik kan? Ini dibakar. Loh. Oh. Bentar. Gak bisa. Nah, terus? Bentar dulu ya. Kita coba cari jalan lain. Kita coba ke sana. Kita perlu ke atas. Ayam, bentar, ayam nih, ayam. Aduh, sip. Ini ayam goreng ya, ayam bakar. Tadi bakar-bakar. Ditarik nih. Tapi kita belum bisa pakai skill yang itu. Oh, ini kita yang... Oh, balik lagi. Oh iya, yeah. Bisa dipanjang. Sebenernya bisa dipanjat loh. Sekarang ini belum muncul. Belum... apa itu namanya? Belum kebuka skill itu. Skill manjat tebing.
These ruins, Kamakura period. Was all this part of Yamatai? This must have belonged to a US Marine. Were they on the island in force or just an advance party?
Botol minum, silver flags.
Do these marks represent friends lost? Our enemies killed. Either way, he needed a drink.
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I have ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable, calculating even. She surrounds herself with her priestesses of the sun. No men attend her, save the general of her armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems. I was sent by my lord to spy on her, to assess the strength of her armies. But now, I feel she is the one assessing me. My lord has perhaps underestimated the threat of Yamatai. Though I cannot gauge the true strength of her storm god, I cannot deny a pop.
Salah satu duta dari Jepun buat disuruh tuannya ke untuk menyelidiki si Himiko ini, tapi ya secara nggak tanpa sadar gitu si dutanya, si ambasadornya ini malah itu apa namanya, wah ada babi hutan, si ambasadornya ini malah dianya yang kejebak si Himiko. Kita perlu skill tarik menarik, tapi kita belum bisa. Itu gimana ya? Karena di sini kita tuh manjat-manjat dan tinggal di sini terus. Iya. Ini nggak bisa. Gak. Masih lompat dari atas ini. Allah. Malah mati. Sini ini nggak bisa manjat. Terus kita harus lewat mana? Bingung ya. Ntar, coba kita lihat jejak. Jejak sini kan nih. Bisa. Oh, bisa. Nggak bisa manjat, licin. Astagfirullah. Ya Allah, di sini. Kita muter-muter lagi. Belum bisa kita. Gitu. ada gua rahasia di sini. Kita mungkin kesini dulu. Waduh, ini banyak. Tadi
I just want the pack. That's all. Got it. Okay. Got to get this back to Roth.
Yes. Kita kalau salah menekan, kitanya yang mati. Kayaknya rada deg-degan juga mainin ini. Ini ada gua harta. Oh, kita nggak bisa nih. Bisa kita kesini nanti aja deh. Kapar itu si Roth.
Right, let's get you patched up.
Roth.
not bad. Where does a young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
That should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction. Look. Lara. We need to send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Lara. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. You just don't know it yet.
Nah, ini baru kita bisa manjat-manjat tebing ya.
Well, let's have a fast ladder then.
Just be careful, Lara.
Go on the rock wall over
next
there.
Next climb. Press E to climb. Okay. Ini dong. Gak bisa manjat jadi. Itu udah bisa. Kayaknya belum ya. 200.
Thank God for Roth's training.
Kita
all
bisa.
All those tracks. All those climbs. It's as if he'd been preparing me for something like this all along. It's clear that there are people living here.
Belum ya, oke. Kita mesti di sini dulu.
Why? It's like some kind of cult. But a cult of what? What do they want? What are they looking for?
Kita ke entar. Oke. 200 ya. Oke. Bisa manjat.
I can climb this.
Ya, Allah. Ini lompat dia nggak bisa otomatis ya. Ini gimana sih ini? Nih? Oke, kita bisa kesini nih. Lah, kita udah praktik tutorialnya masuk baru ada. Nah, ini. Oke. gelap. Top of the unworthy.
Gilded figures, servants of the Sun Queen. No record of these kinds of rituals in ancient Yamatai. Unless it was erased from the texts. Oh, nggak bisa. Dorong. Aduh, aduh, aduh. Of her priestesses. Incredible.
What treasure? Lah, itu lu banyak tapi yang diambil cuma satu. Udah ya. belum ya. 3 skill lagi. Oke, kita ambil mana nih? Oh iya, lupa. Kita bisa upgrade panah kita lagi nih. Sensornya udah kebuka duluan. 200 ya. Oke. Ini udah 38 menit.
I can't do that now.
Gak bisa lari. Ini ada beberapa tempat yang kita nggak bisa lari. Kita ke atas itu. Sus.
What? Nothing. There's no one up here. They never make it up this far. Should we head back up to the bunker? Nah, let's wait out the storm. Got it. Stay alert. Let's move inside.
Put us on rec duty later.
So what do you think they use it for?
What, the radio tower?
Yeah. It still works, right?
Probably. We got people up there guarding it day and night. Father Matthias doesn't want anyone going near it.
Oh, God! Need some help!
Shit!
He's killing us all!
I have spoken to some of the villagers on the island. I was expressly forbidden to leave the palace, but this did not stop me. My duties here are clear. I must learn the truth, but the stories I uncovered defy belief. Rumors abound of the queen's communion with the spiritual world. They say she commands the sun and the rain, that her lands are abundant by her will alone. This is certainly nonsense. But what can be the cause of such whispers? Is this how she controls her people? By engaging their primitive superstitions? I saw absolute reverence in their eyes when they spoke of her. Yet, I also sense fear. Her people are treated with fairness, taxed reasonably, and are well protected.
Jadi, si ambassador ini ada tinggal di satu pedesaan yang di sini sih, pedesaan yang di bawah itu katanya nggak boleh keluar, tapi dia maksa gitu. Nah ya, dia yakin ada sesuatu. Nah aneh kan. Terbakar enggak nih?
A kind of mortar and pestle, probably used for preparing medicinal herbs. There are small bone fragments in the mortar well. Hopefully animal bones.
Dia Astagfirullah. Ya elah sini. Sini aja belum kita bakar. Yeah.
Lara, are you there?
Reyes, did you find Sam?
We're still on her trail.
I'm going to try and send an SOS from an old radio tower up here. Any tips?
Hey, Lara. You're gonna need to find the communications console. It'll look like a bunch of old switchboards.
Okay, I'll let you know when I find it.
Aduh, udah 47 menit. Ini camnya di mana? Oh, di situ. Sekarang di situ.
Please! You don't need to do this!
I'm your dad! I'm coming! Okay!
Telling you, Reyes, it's a mechanical, not an electrical problem.
Now, Alex.
This looks like it might be an electrical problem.
You think?
Oh, hello. Hey, is this little fox, huh?
Yeah, she's cute, huh? Hey, it's Alicia.
Alicia.
It's my daughter.
Oh.
14 years old. And smarter than you'll ever be.
She must get that from her father.
Don't give him the attention. And, yeah.
I'll take a look at this. Probably electrical. From her father. Nice one.
So I was on the walk, right? Doing a spot of midnight fishing.
Hey, Grim. Time to button down the hatches.
I'll be right with you. So I was on the lock, right? And this thing comes looming at me. Looming out of the water it was. So I give it a real Glasgow kiss, you know. Gets you out of trouble 9 times out of 10, that does. Took me a week to sleep that night off. And I've not touched a drop since. See you at dinner, fam.
Hey.
All right. Can we take the B-roll, please? Thank you. Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 3, and action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like this.
What? Glass must kick him.
Cut! Cut!
Is he coming back?
I'll go get him.
World-renowned archaeologist.
The world-renowned archaeologist, Dr. James Whitman.
This damned reality TV business. I'm meant to be bringing culture to the people, Sam, not dinner. No offense,
Jonah.
The audience demands content, Dr. You know that. So until we find the Lost Kingdom, we need footage like this. We're gonna make you look like Gordon Ramsay in editing.
Gordon Ramsay? Gordon Ramsay.
Dr. James Whitman, filler 15, take 4, action.
Okay, now take a firm grip, and then slice him down the belly, like that.
I've studied them so much, I can see charts on the back of my eyelids. But if I'm not right about Yamatai being in the Dragon's Triangle...
I remember when you found that in one of your father's digs. You ran up and showed it to me dressed in your penguin pajamas.
I was 5 years old. It was my first find.
Yeah. You've got great instincts, girl. You just have to trust them.
That's what my father used to say.
Now, there was a man that ran on instinct. For better or worse. He would have been so proud of you, Lara.
Waduh, ini kameramennya man house ya. Situ terus angle-nya.
We'll get through it, eh?
Okay, Lara. Pull yourself together. They're counting on you.
Okay, dah. Oh, ini udah mau 1 jam ya. Jadi kita cukupkan sampai di sini dulu. Jadi kita akan lanjutkan kembali di part selanjutnya, di part keempat. Okay, so I think that's enough for now. So we're going to continue again in the next part. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to support my channel and see you at the next video. Thank you. By the way, this one, of course. Okay. See you on the next video.